Hopefully this is working. Hello. Oh, welcome to the channel. Oh, hopefully this is going out alright. Hoping volume's okay, etc, etc. We'll see how that goes. Oh, this is more like it. I have missed Resident Evil 7. Oh no. Oh, they do say it really quietly. He notices on like the fifth of his playthroughs. Not playthroughs, hosts. Right, we'll see how well this goes. Because it has clearly been a rough time all around. So we'll see how well this happens. And what's going on exactly? I'm very curious to see what exactly happens today. Get that up. Get everything up and running. Hopefully everything's going okay. Still loading, so it's got some time. It's got some time. I wonder how many people are in tonight. A few. Right. Okay. So we're continuing this absolutely horrific part of the game where I haven't played for like a week and I'm super confused. I do not have, I think, any fluid to dissolve those doors. Right now I'm training to myself. Third floor, right. Was right the way down, I think, that I found the fuse. But I foolishly did not take it. Because I was like, well, how will I get back up then? Sure, there was a way to climb up through the elevator shaft. Because there's the fuse. But that immediately locks this door. So. But there's supposed to be stairs. Oh, the stairs lead further down. Oh, that's where I broke the door. Okay. Kind of getting there. As in not getting there at all. Bunk room, maintenance room. I have explored all of these. Hey, Chrono. Absolutely awesome to see you here. Hope you're doing okay on this lovely Wednesday evening. Okay. Which floor was the one that I needed the fuse for? Can't remember. We'll explore. See what we can see. You know, that was nothing I could take. Glad to hear it. Relaxing is always good. And I'm glad that you find the stream fun. Oh, goddammit. Oh, I'm okay. Today has been a busy and terrifying day. There has been, I mean, it was basically like a full day job interview, so that was good but rough. Hey Cody, it's good to see you again. Hope you're having a good Wednesday. Oh, yeah, I couldn't get in the fourth floor. Yeah. Okay, so that's third. Let's go for second. Of course. Locked. Doop 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 doo. All the excitement of running downstairs, running around. And that's the one I locked. Okay, back up to the elevator shaft it is. Hope everyone's doing okay. Not sure how big the delay is on this. And I can't really check. I mean, I may have to get this my own stream up on my phone. Just so I can kind of keep an eye on how things are going. Because Resident Evil is one of those games that I feel like the experience needs to not be windowed. It's got higher. I feel like the experience of Resi needs the full thing. Oh, Relax here too! Relax Sneaky. Because I did not see him. I've not seen him type anything yet. Itchy now. 2 to 5 seconds is not bad. I mean, there's always a bit of a delay, obviously, from it recording and it being uploaded. Oh, this is where I got all the fun toys. Warm. Okay, so what floor is this on? Okay. So I'm on the fourth floor. This is the fourth floor. Okay. And I've done the captain's cabin. That sounds like movement behind me. Always encouraging. Oh, Relac, what? You can't get the stream running? That's rubbish, man. I hope it fixes itself. I think you are a sass monster. Sass monster is your new title forever. Sass monster. I'm a skin colored blur. That's terrifying. Wee. Okay, it didn't hurt. That's good. Oh, Relac, I forgot you're still in a hotel, bud. How's it going? I think sass is more fun, though. Sass is the fun way to go. Where is that room that had, like, all the paintings and stuff? It was weird as hell. Oh, and now I can go up and down the stairs. That's so much better. Cinderae Queen Zephy. The Queen of Sass. Going under here. Not in here either. Because I've been in this room, done all these things. So where was the really nice room with all the paintings? Because I feel like... Oh. Here it is. Right, it's... Because I got thinking about this. I'm not sure if this is right. But I think I'm just supposed to make the room mirror. Red and blue. Red on top. Can I not move that one? Oh, can I remove some of them? Oh, I'm such an idiot. Wait, red on... Oh, no, it's supposed to be blue on top. Did this do the thing? Yes! What did I get? I have so many doors I can unlock now. Oh, you replaced Ella's face? That's really sad. I liked Ella's face. It was relatively pretty. I don't want to say, like, full-on pretty, because that always sounds like a bit of a come-on. I never know how people are going to respond to that. Oh, one of the rooms I can go into is the sick bay. The recreation room. Where to go first? It was definitely shaped like a face. I have so many balls to unlock, like footballs and tennis balls and croquet balls. What is my life becoming? What is happening to my life? Save point, gonna use it because I can. So many balls! All of the balls, at least 3 balls! Eh. I'm really hoping there would be. I don't know how many viewers we got in here. We're really hoping to get some interesting one. I can't wait to get, like, trigger warning social is going to be awesome, and then, like, the club opening happens, and that's when stuff goes really crazy. Can I get on Discord on here? I can't remember if I have Discord on here. I do. Okay, so I need to go straight down to the left. I misread that. I thought that said, is Brimstone going to be doing a burlesque act? And I don't think I've ever been more terrified of people in my life. I don't think I've been more terrified of the people in my chat. Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Yeah. The worst thing is, I thought it said Brimstone should do a burlesque act, and I thought Rilak was agreeing. Oh my God! Speak of the Eller, and she shall appear. Shower room, that sounds happy and pleasant. Nothing bad has ever happened in showers. Oh God. I'm gonna. Can't open them. Oh no. I'm hearing rumblings. Genuinely, Ella, one of the things we were discussing were your good looks, so joke's on you. We were genuinely talking about... Oh God! The fuck was that? Oh shit, it's one of the big ones. We move back into the room. Oh shit. Come on. Yeah, bitch. How do you feel that? Did that kill it? Oh God, no. And I haven't got a hay bale to hide behind this time. Oh, no, don't spit on me. Ah. No, no, no. Be dead, damn it. Oh shit, no, it explodes! Oh, what's this? Is this one of the things I need for the elevator? I need a fuse and a wire. Is this the wire I need? I feel like I'm doing tech in the middle of... Yeah, power cable. Okay, so I think I've got the things I need to fix the elevator to go the whole way down now. But I've got this whole, like... Oh, I was going to say, I've got this whole place to explore. I don't have this whole place to explore. I'm pretty much there now. Can I not go through here? Aw. That would have been the quick way home. Oh my God, I almost missed some more corrosive acid. Is there anything else on the tables in here that I'm overlooking? Oh my god, yeah, like tons of stuff. Okay, it's time to do some combinations. I can't make any more healing items. I can make handgun ammo. That's awesome. Right, I'm not gonna use up too much stuff. And I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm. This is especially... Oh, I say that like... I just realized, Chrono, you know all about my love for that song because I use it in my D&D campaign whenever anyone says anything suggestive. Like, anytime anyone even suggests their buddies, it's like, oop, and the song. The song is gonna happen. Okay. Shaft. I need to get all the way around to the shaft. Do I want to go save first? I feel like I should go save first. You legit got me singing it in the shower room. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Saving. Oh, I don't want that. I want chance and carriers. And I'd like the link. No. Rockin' and rollin'. Ah, this is all going wrong. Not chat, dashboard. Share link to channel. What's happening? I just want to copy it. Why are you being a pain in the ass? Copy to clipboard. You just want me to... Oh my god. You want me actually singing the shower? Chrono, that kind of implies that you'd need to be like at least near the shower while I'm showering? Or in a shower? Alright, I know this is going to get bad, so let's get ready for this. I'm going to put that in there. Just before I put that in there, I'm going to get on Discord and throw this link up. Hey! It worked! Oh my god! It worked. Sorry, I'm being distracted by friends in other places. Rockin' and rollin'. Going live now. Alright, I'm not gonna mess with that anymore. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go straight into setting this all up. Oh my god. Okay, so this is working. So now I can... I should be able to go down to S2 in theory and rescue Ethan. I'm really scared. This sounds like some kind of Future's End.
He's waiting.
Oh, shit. Evelyn's back. More machine gun ammo. Seems necessary. I have a feeling I'm about to have a bad time. Ethan's the guy I've been playing as the whole time, Ella. Like, the guy I've been being. Strong chem fluid. Always nice. Alright. Come on then, bitch. No, you don't, motherfucker. If you play Resi 7, you're gonna have a bad time. I'm picking up lots of these bombs. Which suggests to me I'm about to get like completely raided. Like horrendously raided. Oh, bugger. I hear something coming. Oh shit! It was on me the whole time! Oh, hell! It's like ripping me to pieces! No, wrong button! Heal. Block. Jesus Christ! Wow! 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 Oh my god. That was harsh. Chrono kinda got shipped. It was this weird thing where they were doing their normal kind of let's ship Kitsune with everybody. I'm really confused, really lost now. Yep, that's up and running. That's up and running. You know what, where was that little shit? Where'd that bastard come from? Yeah, you get fucked this time, bitch. Is that who you voted for? Oh, relax, relax, relax. I'm sure you... I thought you knew everything that was going on behind the scenes with people. Oh, dear. Oh, they've just given me a lot of ammo. This is going to be rough, guys. Right, let's get back up to full health. And you know what? Let's... No, stop, stop with the wild stone, man. God damn it. Combine. Let's make some... I haven't got any herbs. I haven't got any herbs. Ah. Tell you what though, let's make some strong handgun ammo. Oh yeah. Of course Kay won't tell you, Jack. But, Kitsune ships Starwit with someone, and it's not herself. Oh, hello. Are you one of the... Oh, you're shit. You're one of the big ones, too. Strong handgun ammo. Let's not waste it. Shit, did it die? Alright, I guess we're pushing near the end now. Oh shit, one of the big ones. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, I'm down on a regular handgun. Oh shit, they explode! You voted for Shady! Oh my god, dude, that's like the worst of things to vote for. Why you gotta be like that? Shady is like the worst thing for Kitsune. So horrible. Ella, you absolutely should appreciate Chrono. Chrono's a delight. All that for an antique bloody coin. Does that mean I'm going back to the house at some point? Because I haven't seen any of those things down here. Cargo bay. I'm not going in that door. That door's where I fought Beatrice before. I'm going in over here. I'm going to look around. This is the cargo bay. Hopefully they've got some fun stuff. I saw the wall safe, though. I remember that, Rilla. But I also remember that he treated her really badly and she got really sad. Really sad. Why is she making all these weird noises? Is she about to give up? Is she about to, like, give in? Oh, Evelyn, you little bitch. I need you to do something. What do you need me to do? I want to save Ethan.
Ethan.
Nah, Rilak is masochist. Absolutely confirmed.
Ethan?
Oh shit.
Shh, shh. I know.
That's Jack.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Shit, hey, Zoe.
I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas.
Oh my god.
Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn. She did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls
it. This is deep. I'm back all quiet and listening.
I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back.
Oh, God. This is
getting quite emotional. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan.
Do you mean Philip K. Dick?
Free my family. Please.
Oh, God. This got real emotional suddenly. Like real emotional.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you.
Oh.
I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what?
You such a bitch, little girl.
You're not my mom. Remember?
What the hell is going on? I can't see shit. I can't do anything. Mia rescued me. I saved the right one, guys. I'm glad I saved Mia.
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing?
She's there. No, she's behind you. Tell me she gave me all of the items I picked up.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Oh no, she's going dark again.
Kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
Oh crap. No, back away, dude. Back away before she goes psycho again. Last time she went psycho, she cut off your damn hand. Oh, I have literally no items. Apart from Evelyn's tissue sample. Oh, god damn it.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Yeah, you don't want to find her without any items, dude. Like, she's gonna kick your ass anyway. It's all your fault. Okay. Don't even know where to go, man. Get over there, even? This is me being really dumb, probably. Like, almost certainly. Can't get through that way. Don't want to go through that way, and probably can't get through that way either. So I'm obviously doing something stupid. So what have I missed? Can't crawl through there. Ah! Crawl through here. It's all my fault. Of course it is. Yeah. I really want some items. Okay, I'm outside. No, but I really want my items back. Oh, I'd love some items, guys. I don't like this. I'm away from everything. I don't have any items. I've just got... Helicopter? Helicopter! Am I supposed to be rescued now? I mean, is there going to be a horrible boss battle that I'm not aware of yet? There should be. I feel like there will be. Don't even want to think about these things floating in the swamp. I'm hoping they're just bloody bits of plant. And that would be nice. Absolutely right, Chrono. If you had Kitsune and Starwit in here too, you'd have my full set of faves from Alpha. Backpack! You can now carry more items. Any would be nice. Okay, what's this? Enhanced handgun ammo. What's this thing? Collapse in the Peterson mine. Turin and Beckford are dead. Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old Man Stan was right. Oh, am I going to a mine now? The company's not going to send any replacements. They want us to work double shifts. That's a bit of a dick move, guys. Okay, Abercrombie salt mine. Okay, that looks like a helicopter. Are they watching us from that helicopter? Who? Radio?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have
Lucas.
A look.
Oh shit.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Sorry, my items are here. You've taken Mia's things. Oh. Okay. Chem fluid, knife, handgun ammo. I don't know if I have any. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to make a choice here. Machine gun ammo. Machine gun. Remote bombs. Chems. Oh, which handgun do I want? Standard power handgun designed mainly for ease of use. Small standard power handgun. Okay. I think I'll probably want my original handgun. I'm gonna take my shotgun for now. See how much ammo I've got in that. I have 4 plus 2. I've got 6 for that. Oh, I'm gonna have to rearrange these. Something awful. That needs to go here. First aid. Yes, please. First aid. Strong first aid. I've got my knife. I've only got 2 antique coins. So I don't think I can get anything with those. Must have missed a ton of them. Gunpowder. Grenade launcher and burner. I don't know how much. I've got 7 burner. There's no point taking the burner. Grenade launcher. Do I have anything in it? 1. That might be worth it for the grenades. Right, let's go with this. I have got the cages back, but I don't think I can afford anything. I can't see what it says on it even. 9. Got that one. Wow, I literally need 9 for that last thing. Ship, swamp, lab. And then down here from somewhere else. Alright, let's get this saved. Let's get cracking. Oh. Oh, that's nice to know though. What can I combine? I left the gunpowder in the thing. Maybe I should make. Oh, relax. Believe me, that is a genuinely. Oh, I got a new follow. Did you guys see that pop up? I got a new thingy that worked. Oh. Hello, bobblehead dude. I've got a new thingy that pops up. I don't have enough space for chem fluid. Why do I not? Will that not get stacked? It doesn't stack. Right, I'm gonna go make some more bullets. Relax, believe me, that is a huge compliment, actually. That is a really huge compliment that you'd be okay with that. Machine gun ammo. Like, I feel a little bit bad though. Like, if you want to play games, please feel free. I love the support you're giving, but like, I'm gonna put this back. Where do we put that back for now? I was like, I'll just put it back for a second. It's like, nope. You will not be putting that back for a second. You stopped playing Tomb Raider. Oh, guys, seriously, that's so. So lovely. Like, legit, I don't know how to feel. Oh my god. Thank you so much. Oh, damn. That's enhanced. That's regular, right? We don't want more than regular at the moment. Yeah, go! Yeah. Like, I want to say I'll pause and wait for you to come back, but that's not true. Oh, shit, I didn't save. Oh, my God, you're all, like, lovely. Right, Chrono, go now, because I'm saving and stuff. In fact, I'll give you a few minutes, because I want to check something. I want to check on the interwebs on my stream. See how it's going. Like, oh, my God. I can't believe you guys would leave games and stuff to come just to come watch me. That's so sweet. Oh my god. I'm just quickly sorting something for potential future cool things for the stream, which would be awesome. I'll just straight up repeat my last stream if they're going to be legged in. Yeah. Why not do it again? Let's get rid of those ones. And this one. Come on in. And me, Josh, give a follow. Oh, I did it wrong. God damn it. I always do this. Internal server error. Okay. Let's try this again. Go away. Weird Twitch thing. Really annoying Twitch thing. Let's go with the spookier one. Let's go with that. Okay, right, I'm done with these guys now. I only got 6 in the channel. But I've got my favourite people, I really do. I really am breaking everything, it's like crunch, 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 crunch. Ella, how long are you down for? Like, are you going to be down over half term? Like, am I gonna, like, Rilak and I are hanging out next week, am I seeing you too? Hello? That would be nice. Oh shit, things everywhere. Do I try and run past him? Wait, where's my remote bombs? Well, I'm gonna run. And I'm gonna run away and then try and equip my remote bombs. Oh, that's a shame, Ella. Close door. Right, let's see if I can, let's get a remote bomb up there equipped. It'd definitely be more useful than my knife right now. I was expecting them to be right outside the door, ready to kind of pounce. Right, where are you fuckers? Let's do this. Well, that doesn't sound good. Come on then, bitches. Come on. Oh, shit! Shit! Fuck you, busted. Oh, I can hear more. I can hear more. I can't believe they've got so many here. Damn. Not long. You're right, I guess. Jesus. Yeah, I keep forgetting. Alright, I really want to explore this place. I don't want to push that yet. There were so many of these enemies around them. Like, they've got to have... How do you equip the damn thing? Use item. No, I can't. It literally won't let you do it. That's so weird. Machine gun ammo, that's on point. I like that. More boxes, please. Cody, what all have you got left to do? What are you doing for the next one? I'm excited. I want to hear these things. I am literally doing nothing. Yeah. Oh, yeah. More healing, bitches. I mean, yeah, obviously Cody needs to make us loads of delicious tasty goods. All the baked goods of deliciousness. Yeah, you need to not be in that anymore. Alright, come on then. All of the hype. Oh, I don't want to go into a mine. Yeah, Cody, making decisions about what you're going to do is a good starting point. Oh, this is some dramatic music coming in now. Oh no, lights failing. Oh, this does not look like it's going to be fun, guys. It's like a mushroom, you know. Fungi. Oh, don't make 100 of them. I mean, definitely make enough for multiples. Fuck off, are you still alive? Okay, no you're not. But still, you gave me the jumps there, man. Jeez. Oh, look! Lucas must be in here, little shit. He's got his tripwires set up again. What an asshole. No, not wanting to do that. Let's get rid of the shotgun for now. For the knife. Oh, do you know what I just realized? That was really dumb of me. Because he's got these terrifying tripwires, but he also, in the crazy house, had bloody... Oh, damn it. Oh, hello. Oh, it's a big one. Hey, big guy. Come follow me. Yeah, come follow me right into that tripwire, bitch. Oh, yeah. How much damage does that do to you? Oh, shit. Not enough. Not enough. Let's go under these tripwires too. Oh, did that hurt? Oh shit, I almost stood up on that one. Is that all of them dead? Did I just use the tripwires as weapons? Yeah. Oh, Shadow Sun's hosting. How awesome. I owe Shadow Sun some many thanks, because I heard Shadow Sun's a pretty good DM as well. Hey, Boon Phoenix. Thank you for popping by. We're just getting pretty deep into Resi 7 here. Wish I had more of a... Well, this is a dead end, so obviously I'm going to check this way first. Because... Tasted items. Oh, I've got fucking magnum ammo. Your mom ate your pizza. But you're now having amaretto, coke, and ice. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, not good enough. Not good enough. Shit, let's put one of these down. Throw the shit out of them. Tell me you're not still going, man. Damn. Hey, Shadow Sun. Just singing your praises for hosting, and also... That is literally a torso. Are you serious? Are you actually... Wow. Yeah, I've heard good things about your DMing, Shadow. I'm really looking forward to popping into one of the sessions and actually managing to stay for some time. I sadly didn't get to stay on Sunday. But you know I'll be hosting, yeah, because I've heard of your DMing skills quite highly, not just from one person, but from several. You know what? Because screw you both. Are you kidding me? It's your first time DMing as well. I've heard really good things from Chrono and from Craigie. I'm excited to see what kind of stuff you do. I'd be interested to see what you think of my DMing as well, Shadow. Because I have... Yeah. It'd be awesome to see what you think of mine. I think when you get someone that's cool like that, you gotta kind of stick together. No, Rilak, don't ever stop buttering up your DM. Always butter up your DM. It can never, ever hurt you to be buttering up your DM. Ever. Right, I've missed something here. Right, I've missed something somewhere. I must have done. There's not a way through there, is there? I've got to have missed something down here. Oh. That is something I said, Shadow, that Chrono should be very thankful that you're being so generous with gold and the like. Because I'm nowhere near as nice as you seem to be. That's the end of the road for that. Can I go around it and have a look? Nope, no items. Well, I'm telling you, Rilak. When I do my beginner sessions, I want to get a bunch of people in. Each session I do for the beginners, I've always got one or two veteran players to kind of help keep everything progressing if they're really struggling. Oh, I've got burner fuel now and no burner. Anything else around? Plans. Plans are good. Plans are scary. Hey, Prodigy. Thanks for coming and joining us. Oh, shit. I missed one of his tripwires. Oh, that was dumb. I've got to keep a better lookout. I'm not seeing any. crouch down just in case. For I am a coward. Okay, first I saw herbs, so that's going to be my first stop. And looking around for chem fluid is going to be another stop. Damn. Did not see any chem fluid, even with all of the chemicals. Because that means, I think for now, those herbs are just going to have to stay herbs. May eat one of them. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear. She still thinks she's got me. They've given Lucas some kind of cure. Mum and Dad are still totally under there. I'm wondering if this whole family obsession... Oh, it's kind of fucked up. Okay. Mia is still somewhere between Evie La La Land and reality. She gets violent, so I locked her up. Thought maybe Evelyn would get mad. She thinks Mia's her mummy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Now this is sounding a lot more actually Resident Evil. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more arseholes off the street to add to her freak show. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin's getting all wrinkly and she's getting grey hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. No! Okay. I don't know if you guys have played Fear, but in Fear, there was like a little girl that was also actually a fully grown woman who was just projecting the little girl. Infection report. But now I'm wondering, do you remember Granny, who was just appearing all the places? She was always looking at me. Is Granny the real Evelyn, and she's just been projecting Evelyn around? E, necrotoxin. 10 minutes after dose, death. 12 minutes, oh god. No. Oh god. Target acquired. Is this what I do with Evelyn's tissue samples? Necrotoxin. Oh my god, E necrotoxin. So I've literally got. Oh my god. Oh no, Rilak, you're kidding me. Oh my god, is Evie actually Granny? And the whole time Granny has just been like mentally projecting this picture of a little girl? Confidential reports. Evelyn's functions include the ability to form organisms from mycelia. Oh my god! Researchers have been calling these superorganisms molded. Yeah. Oh, Shadow, I totally understand if you want to head off. Because I'm going into full spoiler territory now. This is like right near, I think, the end of the game. I've killed most of the terrifying people. We found that subjecting it to something would enhance its effects, becoming a compound we now know as E-necrotoxin. Oh my god. Hey, Padawan Bear. Pandawan Bear, even. Padawan. Jedi Bear. Interested in observing Eve's behaviors, her obsession with family. Infected were compelled to act as her mother or father. Family unit is better suited to blending into social groups than a lone girl. On the other hand, a sentimental sort might suggest that she's making up for the perceived lack of love. Aww. So she was sad in her upbringing, so she's trying to create her own family now. Oh, something weird just happened. Oh, BitTorrent just downloaded a new version of itself for like shits and giggles. Go away, BitTorrent. What are you doing? Not that I use BitTorrent. Of course. Get the chat back up. Is Granny Evelyn? Oh my god. Wait, so if I've just made the E-necrotoxin, does that mean I can infect people with this stuff? Flame rounds! Okay, is there anything else in here before I start mixing and matching items? definitely do with some chem fluid. I don't know what you're talking about. Got lots of handgun ammo, machine gun ammo, I mean. Oh, burner fuel. I feel like I should take the burner. Right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take the burner fuel. I'm going to put the shotgun away temporarily. Take the burner fuel and put it in the burner. Welcome back, Ella. You have just missed, potentially, one of the greatest discoveries I've made in this game. I feel so stupid and so happy at the same time. I've only got enhanced handgun ammo now. Maybe, maybe not. I'm confused. Okay, well, I want my herb. I'm not just eat that herb. And then. Nope. Because I want these. Really badly. They're too powerful to not take. Oh, God! I'm gonna have to not take something. Oh, I might just eat the fucking psycho stimulants. That way I could take all of my weapons. Oh, there's something under here. Neuro rounds? Oh my god, I need to make more space now. Yeah, I can get rid of that. That's Magnum ammo. Neuro rounds. Oh my god. That is 100% absolutely true. I know this because I had to do one of my modules on my law degree. Enhanced handgun ammo. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, I've got to get rid of more stuff. Aha. What do I want to get rid of? The knife? I'm not going to need the knife anymore, am I? Oh my god. Yeah, you're 100% right, Chrono, because my law degree, one of the things I did as part of my... No, that's Magnum. I don't have a Magnum. One of the things I did that was part of my specialty was entertainment and the law, which was literally a complete look into how the law affects the entertainment industry. Don't have space for chem fluid. Don't need the chem fluid for anything anyway. I feel like I'm tooling up for the final battle, so. You know what? Let's fucking do it. Running along, hoping that Lucas hasn't got any more bombs around. But so if Lucas can't be controlled. Oh, Evelyn, why are you so weird? Go tell Aunt Rhodey. Go tell Aunt Rhodey. So Lucas is just a psycho. Or, I mean, he said someone gave him something. Maybe the company that, you know, made Evelyn a bio. Ah! Die? Oh god, no! What's she doing? Is she collapsing the place? Oh shit, she's filling it full of molded. Right, I'm out, guys. Oh no, I'm not out. Oh, piss. Okay, well, I'm about to be. How many of these things is she making, though? How do I get out of here? I clearly missed something. Oh, there's a way up there. Okay, well, I should have space for the herb now. I kind of want to go back for that chem fluid. Oh my god. Okay, so, but what I'm thinking is, if Lucas somehow worked with whoever the fuck was developing her as a bioweapon. Oh no, 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 come on. I keep getting distracted from talking to you guys because things are trying to kill me. Apologies and hope you understand. But yeah, if Lucas is looked after and he's like being given some kind of cure, that means that he may be working with whoever developed her. I mean, he's obviously not smart enough, so maybe. Oh no, that's enhanced handgun ammo. I don't want to waste that. I've gotten rid of my bloody knife, haven't I? Piss. Machine gun. Ironically, to get more machine gun ammo. Yeah, I'm thinking. Oh, Chrono. So much love. Although, Brawlhalla, I think we're going to have to play that later in the week. No, fuck off. Fuck off right now. Get fucked. Oh. Relax. Sunday. Maybe. I know I'm doing something Valentine's-y this weekend, but I'm not entirely sure the full extent of that yet. Right, this should be a dead end, which means there may be something down here. I might happily play Brawlhalla with you guys on Sunday. I wouldn't say no to that. Machine gun ammo. Shotgun shells. Right, let's get them loaded in straight away. Oh yeah, no, it would have to be during the day. D&D happens Sunday night. Right, enhanced handgun ammo. So I'm gonna save that enhanced handgun ammo. Because actually I think that's better and more precise than this ammo. Shit, come on, reload. I can mow you down. Thank you, Talos. Am I out of healing items now? No, I've got a big one. I'm gonna have to use it. That's really sad. Have a herb. There was chem. I'm gonna have to go back. I know that's really disappointing, but I'm gonna have to go back and. Yeah, do you know what, Chrono? That may be a good idea. Let's Brawlhalla it on Friday. If Relax around and available. I'm gonna go right back because I wanna get that chem fluid. Turn this one herb I've got into some healing. Some decent healing. Then we'll just proceed. As long as the bitch doesn't start throwing more enemies at me. That would be a dick move if all of them suddenly like started respawning. This way, it was right back by the save room, wasn't it? Can't do day. Yeah, day, weeks, oh, yeah, everything's getting a bit crazy busy. Which way was it? Straight ahead. Oh yeah, of course Ella's going to be visiting. So is Ella down for a long weekend or what? Like, I'm trying to find this shit out because we likes the Ella. There's the chem fluid. Okay, I'm sorry, worth it. It was a long way to trek back, but damn. Damn it, Dan, we're looking for solutions. Stop ruining it with your logic. Mm-hmm. Ella's like not been paying attention. Clacton? Who lives in Clacton? Or does Ella live in Clacton? I'm being really... Am I being really dense? Because if Ella lives that close, like, damn, why aren't we seeing more of each other? You do not live... Since when do you live in Clacton, Dan? I thought you lived in, like, Thorpe. I thought you were like the Thorpe kind of area. Or somewhere like that. I thought you were way closer to me than Clacton. Oh shit, this is new territory, I think. This is where shit's gonna start getting serious again. Can't go up there. Well, yeah, but I mean, technically Clacton's part of Colchester, so... Oh, God! Oh, fuck! No. Is that an even bigger one than usual? You know what? Burn, bitches, burn! Oh, are you serious? Tell me you're not still standing after two grenade launcher rounds. Jesus Christ! Yep. Oh God. What? No, I thought I equipped it. I can't do anything, I can't move! Oh, every time I hit it, it's like... It's like letting out more acid stuff. It's burning me as I shoot it. Oh, this is ridiculous. I clearly let it get way too close to me and I'm about to die. Well... That's absolutely awful. I can't believe how rough that was. I'm about to die. And I've used literally like all of my healing items now. Oh look, there's a healing item. Which I'm going to have to immediately use. Oh. Yeah, we'll definitely have to figure something out. To be fair, Chrono, trigger warning social as well would have been like a pretty long trek. Some of us can't even make it because the journey for some of us is too far. Oh man, I'm going to die horrendously. I'm going to die like so badly now. I mean, I'm assuming that's not final boss because that was... I mean, it was rough, but... Also... Right, so shotgun. Fully loaded. Grenade launcher. Well, we're going to switch into neuro rounds. I don't know what that means exactly, but we'll do that. And this all seems to be blocked off. Apparently there's a save point down here. Oh, God damn it. Machine gun ammo. Strong first aid kit. Map of the mine. And a save point. God damn, that was rough. Is that Granny's chair? And a doll. Does it have a zip cord? Does it have like a who owns it? Or is that just the basis of Evelyn? So has Granny has been projecting a little version of herself. Hell no, you're still here. You've still got one of these. I literally don't know if it's worth anything. I don't know.
I'm sure of it.
Mia.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
That scared the shit out of me, though. E-001. Granny! Fucking called it! Yes! Okay, so... Granny. It was bloody Granny all of fucking long. And now we're under the house. We're under the guest house. This is where Mia was kept. And where she was convinced that there was no way out. Oh my god, we're back in the guest house. Swear to god, if she shows up again and cuts off my hand again, I'm gonna be really pissed. There's a telephone. I'm not even gonna bother, don't even look at me. That's where she cut off my hand. She threw me through the thing. You. Bitch.
This is your fault.
Oh, yeah, I bet you're pissed at me. Bloody pissed at me, yeah, I could tell. Through this room? I'm just thinking, like, is there anything I missed earlier? Ugh. Yeah, but we're thinking, like, yeah, next time we do a social, I think it will be trigger warning and friends. Evelyn, you bitch.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me.
No, this is where you cut off my hand.
I know.
Nope.
You didn't mean to hurt me.
Nope.
Mommy. Oh, you shouldn't have done that!
Oh no, it's just a stab in the hand, wasn't it? With the screwdriver.
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
Fuck off. Fuck off, you horrible little child.
It's mommy's turn to kill you.
No, don't put me up against Mia again. That's not nice. He says about a game that's been absolutely fucking horrific to him the entire way through.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Oh, yeah.
I don't want your help!
Wait, is she not real?
Go!
She's not real. Yeah, we do all kind of have to actually meet, I see. I can't go out the back door. Damn, that was wishful thinking, wasn't it? Okay, so where do I need to go? Upstairs, up to the roof. The attic. Oh, that doll I don't think was there before. That's creepy. Oh, this house looks like it's fucking coming down. Oh, I need to stop. Nope, don't fall for it. Keep going, Ethan. Let's just plow through this now. Right, we know there's a window. There you are. No, I want to go home. Oh shit, is this where stuff's actually going to start happening? So do I have to just get close to her, or...? I'm not trying to get close to her anymore, I'm trying to go for this door. Okay, I can't go that way.
Get away!
Leave me alone!
think I've just got to get to her.
No, don't!
Maybe we can inject her with the thing?
Get away from me! Stop, stop, stop! No!
Yes!
No, no,
yes!
No!
Yep, inject her, inject her! Have I cured her? Have I cured everything? Is this it? Have I fixed everything? Can I go home now? Yep, it's Granny. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Why does everyone hate me?
Aww. I feel bad, because it's not really her fault. People... Oh! Oh, that's grim.
It hurts! It hurts! It hurts!
Oh, she's literally melting.
Damn you all to hell!
Oh no. Oh god. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh god! What do? Okay. Ah! Oh god! I thought I was fixing it. Oh shit, I fell out of the house. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, helicopters! But look, the house! She's still rising out of the house! Oh dear god! I can't even move. Oh god. No. Oh shit. I'd like if those helicopters could somehow help me. Oh shit, son. No. 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 Oh, relax, that was not a nice thing to say.
I just wanted a family.
No, I don't want to be part of your family. Go away. Oh, maybe I have to shoot the thing to make her drop me. Oh. Ethan, you have had a rough day, buddy. A few days? I don't know, I'm way out of it now. What's that?
Use it!
Use what? The Albert 9? The Albert, is that a nod to Wesker? What the fuck's an Albert 9?
Play time for
two shots left. Oh god. Oh, she's starting to calcify now. Oh, I think I might have got it. Oh god. Oh my god, I think. Relak, I think it might have been. It was definitely named after Wesker. I mean, there's a company that helped create this bioweapon. I'm wondering if we're going to find out that Mia all along worked for Umbrella or something, and that's actually going to tie back to everything, because I haven't seen any links to any of the other Resident Evils yet, just a few little, you know, Easter eggs, like the noises that the keypads made and some of the ways the doors worked. I swear to god, if this is Umbrella showing up now, because these look like modernized versions of the Umbrella attack forces. You know that Hunk was a part of?
I'm Redfield.
Fuck off!
Glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Redfield? Chris Redfield? Is this what we're doing? Is this actually a full reboot? Mia. Or is... Mia!
Mia.
Shit!
You made it.
I really didn't think she was making it out of that house.
I'm glad.
Did I?
God damn, I guess they're not just going to straight up say, hey. They are. Did you see that? Did everyone see the logo on the side of that?
When one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight.
There was definitely an umbrella logo on the side of that fucking helicopter, though.
What a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
He's
dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia.
Well, Crono, I think this is the end of the game, so I think go for it.
Put all this behind us.
Oh, wait, okay, don't say anything yet. Let us finish.
This is where the next door opens.
Oh. Yeah, no, I'm not going to look at the chat for a second. I don't want to. Oh, it's just I got super excited. I was like,
go tell Aunt Rhodey that everybody's dead. I was raised in a deep dark hole.
I keep expecting that I'm thinking. I can't even, guys. I can't tell if this is full reboot or if it's just hints to a missing universe. Missing. He says it's an alternate universe. Go on then, Crono. What's your spoiler? I'm so happy with that. Oh my god, guys. I never even... Oh, Mia dies? Okay, so did I choose the good ending of the endings? Oh, so this was the good ending. Is that the only choice that makes a difference here then, is whether you save Zoe or Mia? God damn. Okay, I know about, you know, the numbering system and stuff. So it's like a soft reboot. It's like potentially a sequel. That was, guys, that was great. I didn't see it coming. Right, I'm gonna have to get loads of stuff off my head now, because this was... Okay, the game started up and I was a little bit like, I'm not 100% sure about the first person, you know, it drums up Amnesia or Outlast, like, you know, comparisons and everything like that. I was like, this doesn't feel like a Resident Evil game. And then when we started getting into some of the puzzles and some of the, you know, traipsing around this house, avoiding scary things, low on ammo. And then it started feeling more like it, especially with the three dog's heads, finding those to unlock the thing. Very much a Resident Evil game. The different keys that unlock different doors you had to keep tracking around. It was like, okay, this is feeling like a Resident Evil game now. And then I was like, okay, now it's getting a little bit more different. And then the keypad noises, the kind of the puzzles that Lucas set up, the way the boss is mutated, it was like, okay, this is a Resident Evil game. It's first person, but it's definitely a Resident Evil game. But I thought, okay, so it's you know, it's Resident Evil, but it's very much in the spirit of, rather than a sequel or a prequel or one of those things. But and then that difference at the end, that twist. Chris Redfield! It says it on the screen! Dude, Chris Redfield! Rilak, did you see that? Chris Redfield. That dude's name was Chris Redfield. I'm broken. I'm absolutely broken. I'm broken. Rilak, that was Chris. That was literally Chris Redfield. I can't handle that. Okay, I have been a Resident Evil fanboy since 2. 1 was a bit before my time. I went back and played 1, of course, and I've played all the prequels. I've played all of this stuff, and I loved it. It kept going downhill. There was a little rise again with Resident Evil Revelations, and I really liked that one. But since 4, I've been really downhearted apart from Revelations. This has twisted everything. Relax. Umbrella stopped existing, you know, on the surface. But that Umbrella logo also wasn't the normal Umbrella logo. If this is a sequel, then maybe they've reclaimed it. And maybe they also thought that Chris Redfield being huge was ridiculous. So this is either an alternate universe. No, this has to be an alternate universe. It better not be a damn clone. If they go down the movie route with the games, I'm going to be pissed. Fuck it. Although, that was... Yeah, that's what I thought, Rilak. It's an Umbrella cleanup team, which is what Hunk was a part of, and that kind of group. But Chris Redfield was part of it. Chris goddamn Redfield was a part of the Umbrella cleanup crew. I'm sorry, my I can't even. Where's Resi 8? Give me Resi 8 right now. I can't even right now. Because I'm getting bored of this. Can I skip through the rest of this? Skip movie? Now I'm going to say no, because I don't know what's going to potentially show up at the end. Do you know what? Chrono, that is not a bad idea. Give me 1 second. I'm going to set this shit up. Because I've got one ready. Let me get you the link. Because I've got a Clockwork SJ chat ready to rock. Oh, I can't believe that. Oh, Rilak not got a mic. Chrono, we're going to have to... Oh no. It's gonna have to be another. Oh, I wish so much you had your gear, dude. Oh my god. Why this week are you back at uni and away from everything? Ah. There is a Discord app. You can get Discord on your phone. I do not know if you can talk through it. But there is definitely a Discord app. Oh, holy crap. I can't even. Like, I'm literally just watching credits now that I don't care about. I give zero shits about credits when they get to this point. Do you know what? In that case, then, Chrono, relax. Do you know what? I'll send you. Oh, get in now. Don't know who else may potentially join us. It's probably stupid to post it into that chat, but fucking, let's do this. Oh, I can't even, guys. I'm flipping out over here. The best thing is, no one spoiled any of it. I didn't see any of this coming.
Oh, sweet Christ.
I can't even right now. Chrono, I can't do it. Oh my god.
No.
I can't believe.
That can't be actual Chris.
I don't. It has to be an alternate universe. Like, it has to be one of the other universes they explored.
Raccoon City. Operation Raccoon City.
Oh, see, I never got to the end of that. I played parts of it.
Because one of the endings, you actually kill Leon Kennedy.
Are you shitting me? So you play as an umbrella operative that literally kills Leon Kennedy?
Yeah. It is pretty much, you set out through the entire of the second game. You can kill all the important characters that you played as.
Oh my god.
So let's say this is that universe. You don't have Leon going out helping everybody else like he does in the main series.
And then what? They've like recruited Chris straight out of Stars, maybe? Straight into Umbrella without him even knowing. It could be... Oh my god, I don't know how they've done that. Oh! I can't, my brain
is
just...
That makes the most sense. Because Leon was the whistleblower in all this.
Yeah, he was. So, like... If they weren't aware... And, like, if Chris wasn't aware of what was going on... Oh my god, my brain is just... I can't even. I thought this was so separate. I didn't realise it was going to be... I can't handle this. My brain is just going.
So if this is a separate thing, where in the timeline could it possibly be?
Oh my god. I don't know. I mean, timeline-wise, if this is an alternate universe, but it's going with that storyline, this could be anywhere between... It could be after 3? Because 3 was obviously kind of partly before 2, partly after 2. I don't know.
Which, then again, if it's a completely separate entity, it could arguably be 0.
Oh my god! Well, that's the thing. They could have gone... If they've gone down this route, instead of going down the... ant colony route, then this could be an alternate version of Zero.
Which, if that's the case, I hope it is. The original Zero is awful.
Someone's getting a phone call. Mr. Everywhere's destroyed. I only got 7 out of 20. Damn. Stabilizers used, steroids used. Oh my god. Flipping out right now. Brass, I can see that you're in the chat, but I can't hear you. I don't know how it works. I don't know how it works on phone. Oh my god. So, yeah.
There's a way that could have ended that could not have ended any more perfectly.
Genuinely, that... I mean, I was enjoying it. I was like, yep, this is fine. Completely standalone game. Happy to deal with that. Absolutely loving it. Be part of the main universe. Or alternate universe, or whatever. I didn't expect it to come to Umbrella like... Oh! I can't help. I can't deal. I'm such a fanboy at the moment.
But if Chris is there, where's his sister?
Oh! Bring me Resident Evil 8. Dear God. Oh my God. That's disappointing. What's it, why is this doing this? Ah, this is going weird. Oh my god. Unlocked. New difficulty and a new weapon. The Albert OR1 item, the Secrets of Defense, will be added to the item box. Is that you playing as Chris?
Is it?
Is that, was that Chris? I didn't see Chris's face long enough in the actual ending to judge. Or has Ethan now been recruited? I mean, it's... What the hell's happening? Ah! There are too many things.
I know Christmas has just happened, but it's like, it's happened all over again.
Oh my god. I'm so excited. I don't know how to handle.
Brass, I found something out that you need to know.
What's that, Brass? Oh god. Brass has said he's found something out that we need to know. And I'm a bit terrified. What we're gonna find out.
This is post Raccoon City. This has to be Operation Raccoon City, alternate universe.
Oh my god! So this is... Yeah, so this is... Leon's dead. Raccoon City's been nuked. Oh my god.
Okay, I admit, the Leon Kennedy sort of fanboy in me, well, fangirl in me, is dying slightly.
Yeah, that is a little bit sad, because if that's true, then that means Leon doesn't exist in this universe.
That makes me worry about Ada.
Oh my god, what would Ada be? Oh my god. Ah! That's brilliant. Oh my god. I can't deal. I'm gonna be like going all over the damn internet looking for more and more scraps of information. Oh, Cody, it looks like it's worked.
Hello.
I can hear Brass too.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, I can hear Brass.
I've switched it to my phone.
Yay. Hey, dude. We can hear you. To anyone just tuning in right now, this is probably looking like the weirdest stream of all time. It's mostly just me sat here screaming while the title screen is in the background. But there are reasons.
Right. So yeah, there's a newspaper clipping that you probably missed because you have to destroy a box to find it. That basically shows them nuking Raccoon City.
Damn, yeah, I may have missed it. There was, to be fair, there was a lot of scraps of paper in the game, like, that were...
And also, it's bloody dark.
Yeah, I mean, it's one of those things, though, like, you pick up so much of the story as the game progresses. It's not very in your face.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Just awesome, really loud noise.
Oh.
From...
I didn't hear it.
I don't know. It was just sudden.
Oh, I didn't hear it. I don't know where it came from. I'm sorry. Maybe I generated it. Maybe I poked at the microphone or something.
It might have been me because I ain't using my phone for this.
Possibility on the side, it just came out of nowhere and gave me a heart attack.
Oh my god. Okay, so anyone watching the stream right now, we're kind of theorizing on Resident Evil and where Resi 7 fits into the weirdly new established timeline. Oh my god, I had that entire stream set up as I was streaming Dungeons and Dragons. God damn it.
But yeah, would you like to know the alternate events exactly if you save Zoe?
Oh, what happens if you save Zoe?
Zoe gets on the boat with you, with Mia telling you to go.
Yeah.
But pretty much the same happens, but Evelyn calcifies Zoe kills her and knocks you unconscious.
Oh, in the boat?
Yep.
Okay.
You still play as Mia. But oh, okay. Instead of... But when Mia finds Ethan again...
Yeah.
Mia sort of calcifies and dies, but as she's doing so, still tells you to kill the bitch.
Oh.
And the final scene on the helicopter is you have the recorded message of Mia saying your final goodbyes, and you throw your helicone off the helicopter.
Oh. Okay, so yeah, I'm kind of glad I picked Mia. That sounds like a much sadder ending. I'm okay with this. I can't believe Chris Redfield showed up in the game.
Oh.
I can't handle it, man. My brain is still going. So now that I've finished the game, I'm going to have to at some point go and just read everything I can. But also, the DLC...
Just found a few things about Chris Redfield from Resi 7.
Oh, go on then.
Oh, yeah?
He doesn't share the same Wikipedia thing as he does with the rest of the Chris Redfields. And is classifying him as a mercenary working for the Umbrella Corps.
Okay.
I think it's because that he didn't name himself Chris Redfield in the game. It's happened before where they put the wrong name in the credits.
I don't think it's the wrong name. I think we're going alternate universe. If Raccoon City's been nuked and this is the if this is Operation Raccoon City timeline where you kill Leon, etc., then this could be a completely alternate universe where they've just hired Chris out of Stars and he never had the bad experience.
Wasn't Raccoon City destroyed in the main timeline?
It was, but it was also destroyed in the other timeline, but without Leon and Ada doing all their things. Like, I think Ada got away with...
People still think that everything happened up to Resident Evil 4 and all that. It may be that they've just cut it off at Resident Evil 4 and there's no BSAA yet.
Could be, but...
Then again, they numbered it 7 and they didn't change it, so I'm saying it's still going on 5, 6, 7. And this could be Redfield's son, Redfield's little brother.
He doesn't have a little brother, he does have a sister, and...
Well, we don't know if he doesn't have a brother because they've never introduced one, but they can randomly just go, hey, you have a brother now!
No, I don't think they'd go down that route.
Veronica.
Also keep in mind, in the Japanese version of this game, it's the same voice actor that does Redfield in Resi 6 and Revelations.
Yeah.
That's more believable then. But it's the fact that he doesn't look like any Redfield. He doesn't look like anything from 1 to 6. Redfield never looked like that.
I don't know. He didn't look that far off of that in Resi 1. If you go by like his actual... Because they had like the weird... They had like the weird actors in Resi 1.
Oh, you're going by the actor now?
Well, in the first one, they didn't have pictures of them. They had like literally... They had the weird models in the game, but then they had actors that played them. I mean...
It depends if you played the reboot of... Well, not the reboot, the remake. Or the remake of Resi 1. You don't have that bad... that really bad... Kind of... film scenes at the beginning of the game.
I mean, the picture I just put into the Discord thing, if you imagined that a few years later with high definition graphics, I don't see why that couldn't be the same person.
Different colour hair.
Yeah, but Leon's gone from like blonde to dirty blonde to brown to...
Fair.
And he's never lost the angst.
No. He's still just as emo as he always was.
Huh. There's a popular fan theory that's circulating that Redfield is actually Hunk.
That's interesting.
So he's going by Redfield as a code name or whatever, but he's actually Hunk.
The possibility, couldn't really see it work too much. It seems a bit like a cop-out.
Yeah, me too. There's nothing saying that any of these can't be correct. I mean, they... Absolutely awkward.
Apparently he's blonde. The Redfield we saw at the end is blonde.
I mean, kinda, but what does it matter if they're alternate universing it? I mean,
I don't think it's gonna be alternate universe. It might be a soft reboot.
It could be. I don't know.
Also, remember Operation. What Operation Raccoon City did abysmally. It was a flop. They're not gonna use it as a basis to start a new franchise.
To be fair, look at what Konami did with Resident Evil 5. That's typically considered a flop, and they're still doing the entire zombie game.
Plus, on the Resident Evil wiki, the first thing that, when you look up Chris Redfield, the first thing it says is Chris Redfield alternate realities.
This character.
Although it doesn't say anything about.
They're not a hero, that is going to be Redfield, so we'll find out more.
Oh my god!
As reported previously, Resident Evil 7 faces crisis, blah blah blah. This character will be the lead in Not a Hero.
So we're going to find out more about him in the Not a Hero DLC, which is free DLC too. Oh my god. But I've got the season pass for Resident Evil, so all the DLCs I've got ready just whenever they're loading. I don't really want to play through this again on Madhouse mode, because I struggled enough bloody normal. Because I'm just that good.
You want to know what one of the DLCs is?
What?
It's like Merc mode. You just get waves of them coming at you. And it's third person rather than first person.
Oh, they did that from like Resi 4 onwards.
Yeah, that's gonna be. It's gonna be interesting.
It's just gonna be a bit of fun.
Oh my god.
I just sort of had the thought that entire final encounter with Evelyn in VR.
Oh god.
Granny's gonna put you in her mouth.
Oh, that was messed up, man. That in first person mode would have been horrific.
I mean, yeah, you're pretty much. You just seen your leg impaled in first person.
No. A former ally has turned into a novelist. Clive R. O'Brien has written a book and has turned up at the Baker family home. Introducing Resident Evil Revelations, O'Brien was the head. Was the head of the BSAA.
Huh.
Don't know if that's just a thing. Easter egg.
I think we're going to have to wait and find out when Not a Hero comes out. When is Not a Hero coming out? Is my next question.
Spring.
Spring is not enough.
Spring is technically next month.
How soon, spring?
The Arklay Mountains appear in this.
They did?
One of the pictures on the walls is of the Arklay Mountains.
I missed that. That's amazing. Oh my god.
Arklay Mountains, July 7th, 1991.
Oh man, this game makes me so happy.
Journalist Alyssa Ashcroft. Dove Daily carried an article written by journalist Alyssa Ashcroft. Over 20 missing in 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the incidents.
Yeah, see, I don't know if it's connected, but I know Alyssa Ashcroft was in Resi Outbreak, which was not great. But she was a member of the Raccoon City press something.
Was she a reporter?
Yes, she wrote for the Raccoon City press.
Ah, so she might have gone to Duvet, Louisiana.
Oh my god.
She could have been in, was it either Resi 4 or 5, and they're doing something similar, and the president gets killed.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. So when you went outside, if you looked up at the loft, there's a window.
Yeah.
And it's the Umbrella logo.
Right, I'm going to end the stream now. We don't have to stop talking at all, but I'm going to cut the stream off. So, yeah, but for everyone still watching, sorry that we've devolved into just fandom chatter because we're going nuts about this. But I guess this is Clockwork SJ signing off, and I'm going to have to find a new game for tomorrow. Night.